place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place, Toto? There must be. It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away. Behind the moon, beyond the rain.
Michelle just playing Dish Bronson, and we're going to build a fire. Dish is going to actually teach me how to build a fire because I haven't built one before. Not like this, not from scratch, not with a ferrous rod. So we're going to do this. So here we go. Let's get to it.
Let's go.
Let's burn it up.
No.
All right, guys. Dish is going to teach me how to build this fire, and this is a ferrous rod or striker that Flying 57 sent me, and we're going to use this to get started. It's windy out here, so I hope everything will go well. All right, lady, tell me what I need to be doing.
All right, so we've made a bird's nest out of some dried up grass.
Right.
And we've got some char cloth.
Yeah.
And you are going to try to land some sparks on the char cloth.
Nope.
I'll
do this first. Alright, we're gonna try to do it. Wish me luck.
That's okay. Just get rid of that piece. Then just hold it again down there.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but these teeth on you are not very good. Sorry. These teeth are not good. Because it's eating up the ferrous over there. Okay, not a very good review here for this here buckle.
Right.
Shit. Should we just use this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
She did get one started going, but I don't know, it seems like the buckle's in the way a little bit. See it. You guys can see.
Yeah, the buckle's in the way. Okay, so we just want oxygen, obviously, in here, so... Smoking! You're doing good!
Help me blow.
Okay.
Just gonna help me blow. I'm gonna need some oxygen. Man, I hit a lot of that.
I'm sorry.
Okay. She's a little bit better at this than I am. It's all about the learning.
As it's lighting up on your face, she's blowing into it. Yeah. Yeah, sorry, the neighbor's dog's out here, so he's whining.
Our grass might be too wet. It's not even getting warm. It's just too wet.
Okay. Alright, guys, we'll go another route then.
Yes, we will.
Then I ain't got the mist. This is the one dish paper.
Awesome, girl.
Awesome.
Good morning. Yeah. Oh. Shit.
Get her in there, pull over.
You did awesome.
Woohoo. Check that out.
Yay.
Awesome. And obviously, I'll probably just kill it if I do that. Okay.
Woo woo. There it is.
You brought me.
Woo woo.
Works. I got all that. Yeah, I did. I was a blowing.
Watch my foot. I don't want you to foot.
I'm just going to go this way. Sorry, guys. Welcome to camera. Go on the side. Smoke the house.
Right. Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Awesome.
Anyways, you did it, obviously. If Lon's buckle hadn't had the teeth on there, it would have been the shit. But it ate up the ferrocene rod.
Yep, it did. And the ferrocene rod that I had used to get it going was the one that Dish made me out of the deer antler. So I hope you guys can see that. We kind of ain't behind the camera, so there you go. That's awesome. Well, I have to practice a little bit.
Right.
You know, even after this, I'll have to practice a little bit.
Yeah, you'll have to work with the
Yeah, we're not going to get it all on camera, guys, but we're gonna, we got this on camera, and I got the roundabouts for what to do, so I think with a few more tries,